Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon for the Commodore Amiga. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Off screen, well, I did a lot of boring work. Running back and forth, putting the discs in this thing and the amber in this thing one at a time, and then collecting the nav stone in there. Boring as hell. I did it off screen to spare you guys. So I get 10 each nav stones, green, blue, and yellow. I got 10 each green, blue, and yellow. Walden's holding all of them. Sabine's holding the extra amber. We got a bunch of amber, 34 pieces. And then hopefully that's sufficient. I see no indication of why we would need more nav stones. I mean, they gave us 20 discs each, so I guess that's for some reason. I don't know if we're supposed to turn them all into, you know, into nav stones, but then we'd have hardly any amber left. So what if we need the amber? I've been using the power of the stuff in here. Now, just in case it's not the way, I have episode 193 now is with, as you see it, as I just showed you now, the 10 nav stones each, 10 discs each, and however many amber there was. 92 is before. 92 is from before we made so many of them, so if I get stuck somewhere, hopefully I'll just, at that point I'll be able to load up 192 and go from there. And then I gotta play everything after it all over again. So hopefully not. But we only needed one nav stone to launch the ship, right? And then we needed one nav stone. What was something else we needed to launch the ship? We need one nav stone to get back to. Oh, I wonder if we can get back. If we can get back to Lyramion now. Because I wonder if we should have Sabine pick up a better healing spell. Because I think yellow is back to Lyramion. Green is here, maybe? I'm not even sure. But there's Morag also, so now we can get to Morag, I'm assuming. Once we get back to our ship. This is where I just came from. Where am I? No. Okay. So this we also came across. Assuming putting this in would power that. Now, before it's been amber, but this is a different kind of receptacle. I'll try the amber anyway. No? Should I try a disc? I think it takes that other thing, that orb. Who's got that? Selena, maybe? Yeah. Red carved sphere. The machine takes up the engraved globe and activates the teleporter at the end of the chain of the spheres of light. Indeed it does. Alright, let's go through and see where we end up. The teleporter field is unusually strong. Shortly before everything around you disappears, you hear a crackling and a hissing from the direction of the machine in the room. The globe engraved in red has probably dissolved. Well, I hope we can get back from wherever we're going. Never has a journey in a teleporter taken so long. You recover your senses but feel dizzy and unwell. Gadlon, Cellar 2. Okay. It sounds most grave, the music. I'm just trying to see where I am. Oh. Different looking. The teleporter which tipped you out has no effect when you enter its energy field. I wasn't even sure if that was what it was. You know, it reminds me of the Dungeon Master. Oh. The environment looks strangely simple, and although it is real, everything gives the impression of being somehow incomplete and unfinished. An inexplicable feeling of deja vu overpowers you for a moment. Where has the teleporter brought you?
I have no idea.
I mean, it reminded me of Dungeon Master. Just the gray walls and everything. So wait, that's the... Oh, monster? A monster sees me. Well, hold on a second. Is this anything? Oh. Never mind. Oh, what the f- Sure, I'll fight. Energieglobes. Where the hell are we? That's pretty cool looking. Cool change of dungeon. Let's get our defenses up. I guess I should have been ready, but... Anti-magic wall, maybe? These things throw energy attacks at us? Let's get some information. Let's get the LP first. We'll worry about anything else. A fireball at it? Throw a fireball at this one. How the eyes move, close like that. Ah, I like that. Oh wow. Okay, that was easy. They don't have a lot of hit points. 67. It's casting magical projectile. Oh, for 45. Wow. Okay, they have 80 hit points each. Let's try to get some monster knowledge on these things as well. These things. Let's kill that. Fireball. Not that hurt. Mm. Okay. 50 strength, 60 intelligence, 3 dexterity, 68 or 70 current speed, 48 out of 50 stamina, 1 charisma, 50 luck, 25 anti-magic. Attack is 84%, parry 45, swim 79. These things swim. Has a 1% crit chance. Use magic 78 out of 80%. Energy globe 45. Level 45? Well, I guess it's all relative. They don't have a lot of magic points. 10 possible. Magic points. Attack 95, defense. Wow. This don't have a lot of hit points. Compared to what we've been dealing with, anyway. Let's move over and attack this thing. I was trying to get this stuff on actually. Barrier. Fireball. Oh, they moved. I forgot to redirect them. It moved. Oh, I hit it for exactly 80. Well, that was very effective. You're doomed. So that's what was seeing us. I'll defend, I can't reach. ADX pain. That's crazy. Okay then. Okay, never mind. I'm not trying to do the teleporter right now. Just top our friend off a little bit. Alright, so I'm just gonna... I'm gonna make a separate save, actually. I thought it wasn't letting me type anymore. 183 Gadlon. Interesting music, though. I can barely tell I'm moving. Whatever, let's just go. Oh! A chest? Okay. The box is completely empty. Oh. That's a shame. Why put a box there if it's going to be completely empty anyway? We opened it. Let's fight him. Hi. Things pour out. Energieglobes. Globus. Globus among us. Oh, I forgot to finish getting our protections on. Barrier. Out of fireballs quickly. Let's. Was it Wind Howler attacks all? Oh no. Wind. Whirlwind. We be chopping the energy globies. Deflected. 24, 29. Projectile for 45. Energy globies are really gonna kill. Or encounter. one left. It's a piece of cake compared to what we were facing. And even those weren't that hard. It's just a dead-end room. Huh. Alright. Knock, knock. Now we got rooms in here. Oh. Let's get the weapon up. I keep forgetting. Maybe I'm not taking these enemies seriously. Whirlwind. Deflected, 30, and deflected. Bald and deflected. What the hell is this place? You move up, we move up too, baby. Things are certainly interesting looking. Remind me of the slimes like in you see in Dragon Quest. The first Dragon Quest or Dragon Warrior. Whichever you choose to call it. Is it all going to be the same, or just... This one won't open. Is it locked? Not facing it right. All right, these can't seem to be able to open. Opened it from this side, though. Okay. Cellar 2. Are we gonna find Cellar 1? What's this? A skeleton. I can cannot interact with the skeleton. Monstrous. Where are they? Oh, they are over here. Oh, two groups. Just fight me all at once so I can hit you all with the whirlwind. Four whirlwinds left. The weapon buff is helping us. Look at that. Killed one right off. 2131 and deflect. My magic projectiles only hit for 18 or 19. You guys hit for 45? That's not fair. Of course, we do have a lot more hit points than you. I'm gonna use another whirlwind here. And I'm gonna save the rest for the next battle. This thing. And then there was one. That was kind of a waste. This is a sobering thought. What if we can't rest down here for some reason? Next, there's a chest over there. You know what? Just in case, heal him. Let these things like break out with some kind of critical hit or something. I've got to have her attack the whole round. I'm not sure I had her attack after that. Oh wait, she's healing him, duh. Small. Deflect. Deflect. 24. Wow. This is the one that got damaged by the whirlwind. Critical hit, Valden. 26, I think, only? Energy globe attacking, but cannot penetrate the magical aura for Valden. I'm not even gonna bother with him. Dare rest here like this? Yeah, why not? Yes, we dare! Alright, so she needs one Nelvin needs 2, 0, 0, and 1. I wonder if he can give over his stuff yet. To one of the other two? Nope. Okay. Actually, the only one who still needs anything is Sabine. Oh, Nelvin, I mean. And I am gonna do that because this whirlwind helps cut down the battles a little bit. Lantern. Barrier. I said barrier. Salt, anti-magic, and save. Alright, so let's see if this chest is also empty. Hopefully it isn't. It is. What are we? Oh wow, that's Citrine! Oh, no, 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 that's right. Her spell points are low because she's cast all those buffs. There's always spacing on some of this stuff. Have I been through there? Yes. Let's go to the end. Make a left. A door. Yep. How'd I guess it? Another 4 of them. These things are clearly no match for us, so it'll take us a couple minutes to defeat them. Ah, none of them resisted this time. So no matter who they hit, they take 45. Selena deflected that one, thankfully. Now before, when we healed Edgel with a small healing, gave him 89 back. I think it gives a percentage or something of your hit points, not a certain amount. So let's see if Selena gets all the way up with this. And I swear, we healed Sabine last time and didn't heal her up to full, and she wasn't down that much. She's a full, okay. I mean, I could have him attack. Yeah, he wouldn't even mean it. Agile! Level 31! His life points didn't go up. He's got 45 training points. Still 6 attacks per round. Alright, just a small room. Alright, we're really going down south. Alright. Oh, I closed it. I was trying to press forward. I had the wrong selection for that key. We can also go up this way. Open that. I can't open it from the other side, but we can... The other door, we were able to go in from that side and open it. It really didn't matter at that point. Yeah, because we've been in there. That. Are those stairs? Those look like stairs. It's reflected on our map. Exit. I guess that goes up to... It looks like they go up. Looks like it goes up to Cellar 1, then. Okay. Before we go up there, we'll finish exploring the rest. Maybe we'll find a treasure chest that actually has something in it. Oh, this has all been opened? Oh, we went through here. Okay. Alright, so we've got this door to see, and then a hallway down there. Heading east, right? Yeah, I can go that way. Let's go around and check out the hallway first, before we check out the door, before we go up the stairs. Now this is by where we came in. We came in over here. This door, probably a room that connects. Yeah. Yeah, how surprising. I never thought that would happen. Deflected. 25. Spell failed. Hooray. Projectile. Pretty much useless over here. Who got hit again? Malden. Ah. That might kill it. Nope, deflected. He's using this guy as a shield. That's not fair. It's not a very good friend. Are they friends? I have no idea. Your shield is gone, sir. Or ma'am. Probably only Selena and Sabine are gonna be able to go. Selena, Sabine, yeah. Okay. Couldn't open it. When I come back, I'll try to remember to go back that way so I can open it. What was it? See, these look like the amber star. Skeletons, don't they? And in Amber Star, those skeletons were just there. There's nothing you can do with them. There's another one. I know, I bypassed the door. Oh, the chest here? Will there be anything in it this time? Is this one we looked at? No, we looked at that one and that one. Oh! This one's an actual... Okay.